There are 32 chapters in the Slingshot Secret, and I loved every single one of them. So if you like fiction, adventure, mystery, or mystery, this is the book for you. The Slingshot Secret by Benjamin Conlon is a fictional book about adventure and mystery. This book is about three kids going into middle school, and one of them found a slingshot over the summer. Every day, they go into the woods to a big beech tree after school. One day, they find a secret at the beech tree and go on a gigantic journey to look for it. If you want to know what happens next, read this amazing book by Benjamin Coleman. The characters are Sam, the energetic, athletic kid who loves to read, Henry, enthusiastic kid who also loves to read and build, and Milo, a short kid who lives in a junkyard and loves to take scraps from his junkyard to build amazing things. My favorite part is when Sam, Henry, and Milo go to the end of the year dance, and the kid who's always bullied them points them out to make them dance, but they can't dance. So when they get really embarrassed, Milo comes in and starts breakdancing. I liked this part because the kid who bullies them was trying to embarrass them, but Milo came in and started breakdancing, so they were known as a good thing instead of a bad thing. The theme for chapters 15 to 32 is that there are some things to be sad about in life, and you can't change it, but you can fight the sadness. It says that some things aren't worth being sad about, but some things are, and you can either fight it or let it flow. I don't think Benjamin Coleman has written any other books, but if he did, they'd probably be great because he is an amazing author. Yeah. Without doubt, I think you should buy this book and read it a million times. Also, you might be thinking what the Slingshot Secret is by now. If you want to know, you can find out in this book. You can buy it today.